hop out right now, put my big one on these hoes, damn. I'm not acrobatic, I'm not flipping on my bro, no. All my shit be factual, I cannot get exposed at all. Real talking stick, I catch a bitch before I catch a cold.
Alright, so what's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. Before we get to the video, like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload another video. But today, you know what I'm saying, I'm finna record at school again, you know, school vlog part 2. And I'm also gonna record the football game after school. Yes, it's Friday. I forgot to record Monday. Forgot to record Wednesday. But it's Friday. I'm gonna record the game. You have to go to Crown Point and play them. You know, we gonna win. I already know. But yeah, so I already told y'all what the video gonna be about. I think I'm gonna record first period for our gym teacher. If we don't change the first period, I'm gonna record the first period. I'm gonna record the fourth period, and I'm gonna record at the end of the day. You know, when I walk in or to the bus, I'm gonna record that part. And I'm gonna record when I'm at home, finna leave, going to the game, and I'm gonna record at the game. Alright? So, like I said, comment, like, subscribe, and hit that notification button so you get notified when I upload another video. And then I'm gonna catch y'all at school. Oh yeah, some of y'all that watch my videos are subscribed. So what are you doing? Pause the video and subscribe right now. Oh wait. Alright, let's go back into the video.
Who am I here with today? You're getting paid. You're getting paid for this. You get paid $100 for every minute you're on the video.
Well, my name is Stanley. I work at a strip club. I'm the bartender.
Oh, okay. What else?
You need what else?
What else? It hasn't been a minute yet. You get paid $100 every 10 seconds. How tall are you?
4'5".
Are you gay? All right, what about you?
Well, hello. My name is Douglas. I'm a white man. I'm 7'7".
Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
I work at the galley, bro, for a living. And some people and my friends call me Doug. I have a side job at the club. I get paid $100 every 10 seconds for this. So how many minutes has it been?
It's been a minute and 17 seconds.
All right, where's my $1,000 check?
When I get home, when I upload the video. Mercy, have you seen the last
video?
Don't
forget, your pal Douglas. Good day. Where's that check?
What check? Y'all not getting paid for this. Y'all know that, right? Y'all not getting paid. Maurice. Got garbage.
Me and my son finna go to lunch.
Me and my son got the tech one.
He copied me. I had this text since last year. Yeah, copy me. We going to lunch. Hey Tristan, when we go back, tell the third period to tell Mr. Monahan that I went home early. Tell him I went home early. Alright,
of course you will.
Say what's up, Tristan.
What's up, though?
I'm gonna do that little intro thing again. I'm the best YouTuber out right now. Nobody's better than me. How do you walk? It's like a walk. I'm in a sterile right now. I gotta wait until sea lunch start, then I'm gonna go in there with my friends. Right now, I'm just waiting. Stuffy right now. Don't mind that. But yeah, I'm gonna go and see lunch with my friends. I'm gonna interview them and we're gonna be messing around and stuff. Then I'm gonna get back to y'all in fourth period.
Hello guys. It's your pal Douglas. Back at it again, guys. Now, don't let the skin deceive you. I'm really a white man.
Alright, listen.
That's good. Stay that way. He tries to be mean to me.
He tries to be mean to you.
Don't worry, I'll take
it.
Maurice.
You guys are trying to be mean to you, just bring
it on yourself. He be trying to be mean to me, he be trying to run me up for no reason. He know what he be doing that on purpose.
Why
don't
he be trying to write you up?
No,
we don't know. It's okay, I'll talk to him.
How do you feel?
Sure, pal Douglas. I'm feeling great. How about you?
All right, stop talking. Maurice.
Right now?
Maurice, you're not getting paid for this.
Monday. I want my pay.
I got $30.
Jaden. What do you do for a living?
I just sleep.
Who's your baby daddy?
That guy.
Isaiah's baby daddy. Zane's
at
me.
Whoa. Come on,
guys.
Whoa, let's not use all that
word. Kristen. What do you do for a living?
I don't got money on my account.
What do you do for a living?
Oh, that's like the... Oh, that's
what
I'm saying. I'm sorry. I cut hair.
Whose hair have you cut?
I cut Shelton.
I
can lose, but we don't talk about that.
Oh, I see that.
I spit somewhere, what the fuck? I cut Anthony Luna. I cut Angel Bayon. And I sucked dude for a side hustle.
Okay. How much money do you be making off of this hits?
For what?
When you get,
I make around like 25 cents a day. That's good, bro. You can buy 2K24.
It'll take 4 days just to get a dollar. Elijah.
Elijah. Huh? Certain type of Elijah. Oh, God, I guess. Oh,
God, we Maurice.
Maurice.
Yeah, you're not getting paid.
Bitch, I will get my lawyer.
Who's your lawyer?
Tristan.
Get your lawyer.
Maurice, he's not paying. He's not paying. My lawyer will get to you.
Zayda, you're not getting paid either.
My lawyer will get to you in the next couple business days, nigga.
Same.
Fuck your lawyer.
You will be talking to my lawyer.
You're not getting paid either. Their lawyer is a female.
You need Tristan's mom?
Yeah.
You're not getting paid.
Talk to my lawyer.
What? This is Naki?
I'm suing you for all your life savings. So first what you want to do is peel off the cheese, because this cheese is fake. So you want to get to peeling.
Jaden, look at this dude.
You want to get to peeling it. You want to peel it good.
What about the pop can?
You like you're peeling off of things. You want to get to peeling.
Why'd you pause, Isaiah?
Because
my therapy teacher finna kick me out of class, bro. Jada, I haven't been to third period at all this week. I'm finna get kicked out of class.
You peel it off. You keep on peeling. Peeling like a good daddy. Huh? Oh, I mean, and then that's what you get. And then you can eat.
What the hell, bro? Look at Maurice. Look at this nigga took off all the cheese.
Why not even took off the cheese?
His face. Yeah.
Francis! What is wrong with you? Are you gay?
Have you ever sucked your own dick before? Maurice? I mean, Stanley, have you ever sucked your own dick before?
Fuck!
You know what he did.
Christian, have you sucked dick before?
Who?
It doesn't matter. Anybody at this table?
All right, you ready? I'm gonna count them off. Him?
signed out though.
Did you sign back in? You signed back in?
I'm getting a retwist for homecoming. I don't know about you. You going to homecoming?
Hell no. Last year, homecoming smelled like hot ass.
Oh, he just said that. Huh? Nothing. He cussed.
Sleep.
Alright, so what's up, YouTube? I'm back, and we finna go to the football game. Right now, we finna leave. Me and my mom and my sisters, we finna go to the football game. And, yeah, I'm just gonna catch y'all at the football game. You know what I'm saying? Maryville versus Crown Point. Comment down below right now. Pause the video. And go right now and comment down below who you think will win the game, Crown Point or Maryville. We both 2-0. Maryville 2-0, Crown Point 2-0. So, yeah, I'll catch you at the game. Peace.
Thank you.